Oh, we got a bite, guys. We had a bite. Did you see that? We had a bite over there. I think this is a flounder. Hopefully this is a flounder. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Guys, we're on. You see that, guys? We got fish, guys. Yeah. See it? Let's go. Ooh. Oh, there's a flounder, guys. It's a nice flounder. That is a nice. Dito na tayo sa spot. Ang tubig dito mababaw. I mean, the water here is really shallow. And my boat is not designed for this kind of a water. So if you can hear, my fish finder is like giving me some warning that it's only 3 foot of water. I've been catching a lot of flounder on this area. So we're gonna try it again. I'm trying to show you a setup that's gonna be quick and easy. That's it, and then we're gonna cut the other one, the other end, so you have two. One is longer, one is short. And you can get this done in about like 30 seconds. Doesn't need to be fancy, you know. Just cut that out, and there you go. So we're gonna use this. Still recording? Yeah, this is what we're. A magic bait? That's the one. That would do it. Iba sinusukat pa nila ganyan, ha? Yeah. Kasi sa akin medyo kabisado ko na yung papatamaan kaya hindi ko na sinusukat. Ikot-ikot mo lang ganyan. Isa pa. There you go. That's it, guys. Alright, let's try. First cast. Let's see if we get lucky. Ganyan yung gumagalo-galo siya. Na-imitate niya yung injured na mullet. Make sure your drag loose. First cast, guys. Sa unang cast mo, I mean the first cast, you don't have to cast it hard. Just let it drop, let it sink, and tap, tap, tap. Flounder. I just saw something big over there. He jumped. Something's chasing something. Could be a redfish chasing that mullet. It could be something else too. Okay. There's another one over there. So the water here is like 1.5 or something. It's really shallow. And you can see the water's kind of murky. But flounder didn't care about that kind of... Oh, we got a bite, guys. We had a bite. Did you see that? We had a bite over there. I think this is a flounder. Hopefully this is a flounder. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Guys, we're on. You see that, guys? We got fish, guys. Yeah. You see it? Let's go. That's a redfish. Ooh. Oh, there's a flounder, guys. It's a nice flounder. We got some nice flounder, y'all. We got some nice flounder, guys. It's a big one too. It's a big flounder, yeah. It's big flounder, you guys. Yeah, that's a beautiful flounder. Sabi ko na nga ba, andito sila. See it? It's right there, guys. That's a nice flounder. Ooh, come on, baby. That's a nice big one too. I knew it, guys. I knew it. I know it's still here. Wow, that's a beauty. That was a beautiful flounder, you guys. That's probably like 16 right there. A healthy one. Woo! Fish on, baby! We got him on. As you can see it, right there is probably 16. Could be 16 and a half. So, dahil hindi tayo magkikip ng isda ngayon, hindi tayo magkikip ng isda, so tatapon natin sa tubig ulit. We're gonna catch and release this little guy. I mean, not little, but it's a keeper. Alright, guys, that's it. Ooh, that's a nice one. Let's measure this guy. It could be 16 and a half. You see? Yeah, 16. 16, guys. See it? That's 16 right there. Yeah, 16 po yan. Right there. Yan na 15. 16. Not bad, huh? Alright, we're gonna release this little guy. So, well, comment below kung gusto nyo i-release natin to. Release natin? That's a nice looking fish. Yeah. Release, guys. Release, huh? Catch and release. Don't put him back in water, man. Put it in your cooler. All right, I guess we're gonna put him back. Or let's put it in the cooler, I guess. Because I don't want my friends to be mad at me. Maganda dito sa bait na ginagamit natin, guys. Hindi na natin siya kailangan palitan ng pain. The same bait, the same setup. Yung pa rin gagamitin natin. All right, we got another one, guys. We got another flounder here. I don't know how big, but it's a good size. Oh no, it's not a flounder. Oh, big croaker. That's a big croaker, guys. I snag him though. Sorry, buddy. This is a croaker. Oh, I'm sorry, bud. Alright, that's a nice size. What's that? Let's see how big that thing. Could be 10 inches. No? 9 and a half. Okay. No, this could be like 9. 9 and a half, guys. Come on, buddy. There you go. Yeah, it's going. I thought that's another flounder. Alright, let's try it again. We got him, guys. We got one flounder again. Another flounder, guys. Another flounder. Nice one, too. Nice one. That's a nice one. Yeah, that's a nice one. Chill. Oh, could be short. Oh, no, it's not. 16. Come here, buddy. Come on, get in there. Ooh, nice size.
We got another flounder, guys. I know he's in here somewhere.
Oh, easy, buddy. Ooh, feisty. There you go. Oh, it's only 13. So, paganyan po. So, that thing is really short, man. It's a baby, it's a pancake. 13, yep, 13. So we're gonna release this guy. There you go. All right, here we go. Come on, he got it. Oh, he went down. He survived, guys. Yeah, for me, it's not all about catching, you know. Sometimes, like, catch and release is more fun for me. I mean, I'd like to keep that fish, but I want it like at least 16 and a half, you know, 16. All right, we move from that spot to the next spot. And as you can see, the rain is coming this way, so you better be hurry, man. Shallow water, and there's like a drop thing. Oh, oh man. Uh oh. Got a good bite. Got a bite, guys. See, the rain is coming down there. That's just right there. So it's from spring. So, whew, that was it for today, guys. Let's go home. Fish on, baby.